I just didn't want to purchase another one, so I decided to get, I believe it's called a Dascam, D-A-S-C-A-M, and I just got the very basic version, but this microphone will allow me to make ear-to-ear type videos if it works out. I played around with it for a little while the other day, but I wasn't 100% happy with it, but I just did an audio recording. I did not have a video to go with that, so I'm interested to see what this is going to sound like once I sync the audio and video together. So that's that. I have the air conditioner on right now. It was pretty hot in here, and typically I just leave it off, but it would probably be, if I left it off by the time I finished recording everything today, it would probably be like 86 degrees in our house. So I did not want to do that. So if you hear just a little bit of buzzing or humming, more than likely that's coming from the air conditioner. All right. So now that we have all of that out of the way, how are you? I hope that you all are doing well and enjoying your summer. I am finally back home from all of my summer vacations, and as much as I enjoyed them and as much as I love traveling, I am very glad to be home. We went to see my grandfather in May and spent a few days in Gulfport, Mississippi, and that's always fun. It's just kind of our yearly tradition as a family. Since he can no longer leave his house, we go see him for his birthday. So we did that in May. And then in June, we all took our yearly vacation to the beach. And it was amazing, as usual. We typically rent a villa that, well, we rent two of them usually. The kids all stay in one, which is a three-bedroom. And then my parents typically have a two-bedroom. This year, we rented a house, though, and it worked out so much better. I actually found the house online. Y'all know how much I like real estate and anything to do with it. So, I was just looking at houses, and I found one that was just an amazing deal. It ended up costing less than what it would have been for us to stay in the villas that we usually do. And the house was great. We had a yard, we had a backyard to hang out in, and that's not something that we had before, so it was wonderful. We left on a Saturday and came back on a Saturday, and this time my entire family came. We're usually missing a couple of people, but everyone was able to make it this year, and so that made it really special. And of course, Alexi and Savannah just had the best time ever. Lexi, her memory is just beyond anything I have ever seen in my life. She remembers things that happened 2 and almost 3 years ago, and she just turned 4, so it is a little strange. But yeah, she remembered the trip that we took last year to Jekyll, and she was reminding us of things that we did, and even some of the adults, we were like, wait, did we do that? And then we remembered, wow, yeah, we did. So it was funny that she remembered things like that, and we did not. So we got back from the beach, and I want to say maybe 2, 2.5 weeks later, Chris and I went to Texas to visit his parents. And it has been a long time since we were there. I want to say 4 years, maybe 3. So yeah, it was really nice. I love going there. I feel like anytime I'm away from home, I always miss home. But I really, really liked going to Texas. I always enjoy it. And I always enjoy seeing his parents. They're just so nice. And I love his mom, and I love his dad too. So it was a good trip. We were there during 4th of July, and his dad is really big into barbecuing, and amazing. Like, the stuff that he cooks is so good. So he did a lot of barbecuing on 4th of July, and their entire family came over. So that was good to be able to see and visit with everyone. We watched a movie, and I don't remember the name of it. It had Kevin Hart and The Rock in it. I'm trying to think of the name, but I don't know. But it was really good and really funny. And let's see, we stayed with his parents from Sunday until Thursday. And then on Thursday, we left. My parents happened to be in Texas at the same time for a convention. And so we met up with them. Well, let me backtrack a little bit. Wednesday night, my parents and his parents met up, and that was a lot of fun. We went to a Mexican restaurant, and everybody got to talk and get together, and our parents, they love each other. If they lived closer, they would all be like best friends. My mom and his mom are so funny when they get together. They just laugh and just like about the craziest things, but it's because they had not seen each other since, I want to say, December of 2014, I think. I think that's when they were here last. And they came over to my parents' house and spent some time with them. I believe that was when they were here last. So it had been a little while. So anyway, the next morning we woke up and met my parents, and we drove.
Answer.
some hip hop. It was so much fun. But once again, I decided that I wanted to have a hurricane to drink. And one hurricane turned into another, well, half of another. And I do not remember much towards the end of our little time at the piano bar. I have been told that I was a little out of control. So yeah, we had to basically, where we stayed, we had to walk, or we chose to walk because there's not really any parking down there. So we walked, and I may have had to have Chris help me walk back to the hotel. But that's okay. I don't know why. I don't ever drink. I never, ever drink. But yeah, it was like apparently not good. I don't remember eating dinner. Like, we ate at Matt O'Brien's after we listened to them play. There was like a little restaurant bar that you can go back into, so we did that. I don't remember any of it. I was apparently crying, saying that I missed my cats at home, which definitely sounds like something I would say. But my parents, they're like, you know, we're just glad you're having a good time, and Chris didn't care because they know that I never do that. But I definitely had a very good time, and I would highly recommend Pat O'Brien's to anyone. If you just want to hear some incredible songs and just have a good time, definitely check that out if you are ever on Bourbon Street. The Hurricanes are really good, but I would suggest stopping at one. That's just me, though. So, we actually, when we got back to the hotel that night, I was just out of it. I don't remember. Chris apparently woke me up and, like, told me to get a shower, so I got a shower. Don't remember that either. And then that morning, I woke up, and I felt fine. Like, I was not sick. I didn't feel weird or anything at all. So we had to head back that morning, so it was a good thing that I was feeling okay. We stopped and had breakfast with my grandfather, the same one that we had just seen in May on the way back home, and that was a lot of fun. We just stopped at McDonald's and had breakfast with him, and we stayed for about 45 minutes. It was a good time together, and I feel like any chance that I get to see him, I want to take advantage of it, because he has not been in the best of health, especially the last few years, and he gets really down sometimes. He can't, it's very hard for him to leave the house, and so he doesn't most of the time. And I think that for anybody, that can lead to depression, you know, not being able to get out. I know, like, I've dealt with some things, especially when it's cold, and I don't know, this winter was really bad for me. I think I mentioned that to y'all. But anyway, just him being able to get out and just seeing family, it just makes a world of difference. When we saw him in May, his whole mood had just changed around after we were there, and that was really nice. So we saw him and had breakfast with him, and then we came back, and that is pretty much it. I have been trying to catch up on everything since I've been home. I've got emails and messages and just a ton of things, but I'm trying my best to catch up on everything. So if you have sent me something and I have not responded in the last month or so, I'm sorry. And I'm going to try to get to everything very soon. I keep looking like that way, and I hope it's not distracting. Our backyard is behind me, and it's just so pretty outside. I feel like I get distracted so easily sometimes with these videos, and I just kind of want to look out and look around at the birds and the bees and the trees. I don't know. I'm strange. All right, so I think I'm going to end this video here. I am really hoping that the audio comes out okay. I'm just not sure, so we'll see. I can still return this if I need to. I don't really want to, but if I'm not pleased with it, I'm going to. I am still saving up for a 3DO mic. I still had to have this one as well, because the 3DO mic has to have something to plug into it so you can actually record from that. It's kind of confusing, I know, but basically this or whatever mic I have is going to serve as the recorder for the mic, if that makes any sense.